The U.S.
by the Montana Television Network. This is the 5:30 News on KXLH, Montana's news leader.
We're glad to have you with us tonight. We begin with an update. An explosion and ensuing fire near Hauser Lake last night destroyed a trailer and left a disabled veteran homeless, according to officials. Crews from Tri-Lakes and East Valley Fire fought the blaze from around 8 p.m. to 1:30 a.m. The home is a total loss. A propane heater was being used under the trailer to thaw pipes and is believed to be the cause of the explosion. The owner was inside the structure when the explosion happened, but only suffered bruising and minor burns. Tri-Lake Fire Chief Bob Drake said the man is incredibly lucky to be alive considering the force of the explosion and how quickly the fire was growing. Neighbors of the man are looking after him. Three dogs were also at the residence at the time of the fire. One of them died. Northwestern Energy is asking state regulators to approve an electric rate increase of $35 million a year for its 360,000 customers in Montana. Yesterday, we looked at how the cost of the Colstrip power plants has become a contentious part of the rate case. Today, in the second of his two-part series, MTN's Mike Dennison looks at another unusual wrinkle in the case, how Northwestern wants to charge rates for customers with rooftop solar-powered systems.
Right now, if you install a solar power system,